Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you the complete high-end skin retouching technique in Photoshop. I will show you all the technique that a professional Photoshop user or skin retoucher follow to give the high-end retouching and edit their image. If you follow my tutorial until the end, you will see how the professional edits their portrait. This is a complete skin retouching tutorial. So watch the tutorial until the end, you will also learn and use the technique to edit image professionally. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. And subscribe to my channel, not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you might never miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. Let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded this beautiful image. You can go with your own image, or if you like to download this image, you can check the link in the description. Now first, if I go closer to the model face, you can see the skin, and we will give the professional high-end skin retouching. First, we need to remove the spots from the face. So go to the toolbar, and take spot healing tool. And then remove the spots from your face. Your image might have more spots in the face, so take your time and remove spots from face. Next, take the move tool. Select the background layer, and press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then convert the layer into a smart object. After that, go to Filter, and Liquify. Now zoom to the face of the model. Now take the top tool, and then follow my steps. Make some adjustments to the lips and nose to make it better. You can follow my steps to give the perfect look. If you are using different images, follow me and see how I use the liquify effect. After all the adjustments, hit OK. Now you can see what is the changes in the skin. Next, we will give the high-end smooth skin to the model. For that, first press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then convert the layer into a smart object. After that, go to Filter, Blur, and take Surface Blur. Now adjust the radius to give the smoothness to the model skin. Don't apply too much effect, it will look bad. So apply the effect. Hit OK. Next we will give our next effect for the sharpened skin. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then delete the effect, not the layer. Then again go to Filter, Others, and High Pass. Now again, don't apply too much radius. Apply the effect where you can see the details of the image. Then hit OK. Then select the layer, and change the blending mode into soft light. Then select the first two layer, and make a group. Give a name to the group. Next we need to refine the effect. because it's apply all over to the image. But we want the smoothness only to the skin. So select the group, and then go down to the layer mask. Press Alt or Option on your keyboard and then apply a negative layer mask. If you see the layer mask of the group, it is black. Next, take the brush tool, and zoom closer. Be sure the foreground color is white and then apply the smooth skin to the model. Apply the effect only to the skin area. After that, we need to make a snapshot layer. Press Shift plus Ctrl plus Alt plus E on your keyboard. If you are using Mac, you need to press Shift plus Command plus Option plus E to create the snapshot. Next, press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then again, convert the layer into a smart object. After that, we will edit our image for the final steps. And following that step, you can give any image that professional look that you want to give. So go to the filter, and then camera raw filter. After, open the camera raw, zoom closer to the model. Then we will start with the basic adjustments. Follow my steps: increase exposure, increase contrast, then increase highlight, and increase shadow a little bit than other sliders. It will give the look that we want. Next, adjust the white and black slider as you like. Next, go to the HSL adjustments. Here you need to experiment with the color slider. If you like, you can do it or follow my steps. I will adjust the skin, and skin color is based on orange and yellow slider. Adjust the saturation and luminance of orange and yellow. Also adjust the red. Do some experiment and see what's perfect for you image. After the HSL adjustments, go to the collaboration and in here, adjust the saturation of red, green, blue primary sliders. After that, again go to HSL adjustments and adjust a little bit. Then go to Tone Curve Adjustments, and adjust the highlight, light, shadow, and dark slider to give the final look of the model. To give the fine tune of the image, go to Effects. Now in here, we will add a vignette to the image. Decrease the amount, and then adjust the other sliders a little bit. After all the adjustments, hit OK. And we are done. We give the final professional high-end smooth skin retouching in Photoshop. Let's see our final output. Now, I show you how to edit professional high-end smooth skin to the image in Photoshop. I show you complete guidelines that you can follow for any kind of image to edit professional high-end skin in Photoshop. I hope that you understand all the concept of professional skin retouching. If you have any questions about this tutorial, let me know in the comments below. Or if you have any suggestion video, you can tell me in the comments below. And if you like this tutorial, give a like on this video. Share the tutorial with your friends, and show love for my channel. If you like, you can also check out my other tutorials on my channel. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you might never miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.